Hey kids! Well, I'm in the middle of a big project and I'm really sorry to do this. I'm not going to have a song this week for us to practice. I'm really sorry. I ran out of time this week. So, I'm sorry. I'll make it up to you next time. So until then, just... Oh my, you got to see this. This is crazy.
It's the kids, Ben! Something's gotta be done about the primary kids!
I know, but I gotta paint. I have to paint. I have to get this done.
I know you gotta paint, but this is important too. And don't worry, the paint looks great. I mean, it will look great when we're done. When we're done with it. I'm you, from the future!
Alright. Alright, you're me, from the future?
Quick! What's your favorite food?
Alright.
Oh yeah, wait. I knew that. Okay. Our second favorite song is...
Second?
Things will only get better by Howard Jones.
Oh, okay, hang on. I don't think you know how this works. Okay, here's
okay, now you ask me something.
All right, what's our third favorite movie?
Ghostbusters.
Ghostbusters. All right. Actually, it's good enough for me.
Okay, we gotta teach the kids the song.
Wait, hold on. Before we go any further, are you telling me that you built a time machine out of a 1998 Toyota Camry?
Of course! Look, all it took was a Mr. Fusion, some plutonium that I got from the Libyans, supreme gas, that's supreme a little gas? Pricey, time circuits, flux capacitor, you know, your regular, you got it all out in the shed. I can't believe you haven't put that together yet.
Okay, what's so important that you had to come through time and space to show me?
I gotta take you to go meet your ancestors. Where we're going, we don't need roads. Go get your work computer.
My work computer? No, did... There's paint and dust and all sorts of stuff. It's gonna get wrecked.
Don't worry. They give you a new one next week.
Oh, okay. All right, here's our work computer. To me.
Okay. Family history, I am doing it. My family history.
Wait, what's that song?
That's the song. That's the song. That's the song. That's the song we've gotta learn. Family history, I am doing it, my family history.
All you need to do is you can start it, and there's a lot of places you can start, but you could go to Family Search. Go to Family Search, and you know, this is where you'll can get your parents to help you out, and you can sign in using a church account.
Wait a minute. I'm here. I'm on this. They found me. I don't know how, but they found me.
Oh, look at that. Hey, look, there's Grandpa.
And the love I feel when I'm doing it is very sweet to me.
So these are all our progenitors.
They're all our progenitors. Now, hold on. What's a progenitor?
A progenitor is someone who is in your family but came before you.
Oh. It's just another word for ancestor.
Yes.
Okay.
I learn stories of my progenitors. I write their history.
So I could write down the stories of my my memories, and then I could also read other people's stories of people that I never met but are my progenitors or my ancestors.
I keep records of my loved ones on my own family tree.
I can't quite remember what a family tree is.
Great Scott, what's a family tree?
Will you show me?
Hold on. Where are we putting your family tree? Right there.
All right. Okay.
Draw a line right in the middle.
Right here.
Put your name on it.
Put my name on it.
Put our name on it. There you go. All right, now you're gonna do a little bracket.
Do it like you're doing a tournament bracket.
Yep, just like that. And on one of those lines, put mom's name.
On the other one, yep,
dad's name, you got it. Now do the same thing on each one of those lines. Now what you wanna do is you wanna put
your dad's dad and your dad's mom, and then your mom's dad and your mom's mom. That's a family. See how it looks like a tree? Well, you gotta flip it. And then it looks like a family tree.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
And there you go.
Okay, thank you.
Should we sing the whole song?
Family history, I am doing it, my family history. And the love I feel when I'm doing it is very sweet to me. I love stories of my progenitors, I write history. I keep records of my loved ones on my family tree.
Well, we did it. We learned the song. It was great. I had a little bit of help. It was awesome. You can make your own family tree. Ask your mom or dad for help. They can even log you on to the church website, and you can see pictures and all the records that have been kept so far of your loved ones. And you can add your own. Anything else?
I'm so glad I got to come back to the very near distant past and see how things are going.
That's
fun to see this again.
Hey, I could use a little help to finish painting.
Great, Scott, look at the time. I gotta go, and time paradoxes and all that kind of stuff. So long.
Okay, we'll see you next time. Thank you for the help. I'm gonna miss him. That's great. All right, well, I guess that does it. We'll see you. Hey, it's the best part of the day when the Amazon comes. This was for me, but it says from me. I wonder what this could be. Look at this. Got some glasses. Got some glasses. That looks good. Hey! Look what I just sent myself. Let's try it out.